Hodgson-Odoi gets into these positions time after time after time, and his quality is just not there. This time he stands it up. You know, Lukaku only needs an inch to score goals. He's in the right position, gets in between the centre-halves. But it's also about the quality of delivery. Hodgson-Odoi needs to do this more. There's so many times in the game where it's just a poor ball, and, you know, he puts in a quality ball, and as a result, you get a goal from it.